when you're using a heat tool, you have to remember when you're heating this up, this is hot fix, so as soon as you heat it up, it starts activating. So you have to be fast and try to get whatever you're using to touch the stones with, to keep it just there on the stones to press them down. If you touch the adhesive, it's going to lift up. And the reason why I use the E6000 and I heat the E6000 up and then place my, the reason why I use two instead of one is because it activates the E6000, so it gets the E6000 start to curing, right? And then when you put this on, which you need to use heat to have it start sticking, so you're getting both of them to meld together and then stick to your surface, and then it's just like lock. So it's just like sealing your stones, except way faster and much easier. And then you know they're not going to come off or fall off or rip off, because that's not just one adhesive you're using, it's actually two. And if they still come off at two, let me know how, what surface you putting that on, and what you doing. And like I said, this is not a blow dryer, this is an actual heating tool, so it gets hot. And I try to use something to dab it with and put it up, because just touching those stones when they hot, come on in, you already know. Hey Evelyn, how you doing? I hope you're having a good day, chick. But I just wanted to turn the sound on and tell you about that, because I know it's like, what you doing? And these are the brooches that I had got off of AliExpress for the Lolo, if y'all remember. And y'all already know, when I customize, I love doing different. I don't like being the same. And so I really like that anything I do, you won't see it everywhere. And I won't do it. I do one. Every style I do, I really try not to, replicate it, because I really like it to be a custom, meaning you will only see that once, unless somebody replicate what I've done. And then I still say, it first. But point being, you get what I'm saying. I've always loved that whole rare thing about things when you know they don't have that many of it. Like if you know they got like 20,000 shoes look exactly like this, it's not really that exciting or interesting. But if you know for a fact there's only one like this, that's pretty cool. You get what I'm saying? So yeah. So like I said, I just want to touch up on that. And like I said, if you have Uggs or boots with the fur or whatever, and you've had them for a while and they're starting to look all dingy, just get you one of these from the Dollar Tree and just brush it. And it literally goes right back fluffy, just like when you first got them from the store. And I just think that's pretty neat. Look, fluff again, nice and fluffy. I just do like this. I don't know. I don't have like a special movement or something that I do. You just go around the edges. And like I said, you just brush your boots. But with this, because when you try without stuff, it don't get it back all nice and fluffy. Like, I don't know. But with the ribbons, I'm actually going to paint them. So that's why I'm going to deal with those later, last. I'm going to paint them with my metallic paint, gray paint. I really like how that looks. And I like it's a sheer. Oh, there it is. Here it is. And it's not going to like weigh the ribbons down, because it's a very light, sheer, thin coat that I'm going to use. I still haven't decided on which stones I'm going to use, because y'all know me, I got champagne. I don't know if y'all are like me, I'm kind of already bored with, it would help if I put this up, because all y'all have seen is like I'm a magician. And I said a magician, yet I'm playing Mozart. But that's not Mozart. But I have so many stones, but I'm kind of just, anybody else sick of AD? And Joe probably gonna drop dead. Listen to what I'm saying. I'm just saying there's so many other stones that I have, but I noticed that my go-to is AB. Because AB go with everything. So I don't know, maybe a little bit it is. And I get it, ABs, but y'all get what I'm saying. It's not clear ABs that I always rock with. I just want to try something different. Like I even have the champagnes, which are actually not AB. I want to just step out of my own comfort zone, which I'm always telling my members to do. And I want to actually put up a shut up, do something different, do some different stones. I got stones I have never even used yet. I don't even know what I'm doing. I'm just like waiting on Christmas. But yeah, so, and I really do love these, I swear, y'all. These are so pretty. Dang, that do go nice with the champagne, though. I don't know. But, okay, so that's it. I don't know, I'm gonna watch TV and I don't know, eat fruit since I don't have any junk food. I hate my life. Oh, but seriously, try. I know it's very easy for us to keep using this E6000 without a mask on, but I'm telling y'all, I got really, really sick a few months ago. And they were up there like, you use that inside your house. I'm like, yeah, but I had the windows on open and the fan on. They still looking at me like, are you out of your mind? Do you know exactly how much you inhaling that? So respect it. Get you a mask and before you say, oh, I can't wear it with my glasses,